The cross is the first step of the CFOP method, and knowing how to do it better can improve your 3x3 solves and lower your times. In this video, I'll give you 2 tips to get faster at the cross, and I'll be joined by Effortless Cuber. The first tip is to be able to solve the cross on any side. This is called being color neutral, and it can make your cross more efficient because it gives you more options. Here's what I mean. If I only knew how to solve the white cross, this wouldn't be a very good scramble because the white cross is pretty bad. However, the green cross is much better, and it would only take 3 moves to solve. The second tip is to do as few cube rotations as possible while solving your cross. You can minimize your rotations by planning out your cross during inspection so you know the best angle to do it from. Look at this white cross. I could solve it from this angle with a lot of cube rotations, or I could do it from a different angle with no cube rotations. Doing the cross with no cube rotations will save you just a little time and hopefully help you solve the cube faster. Now here's Effortless Cuber.
For an efficient cross, your cross should be off 8 moves or less than that. So if it's less than that or off 8 moves, then you're going on the right way. So for example, if you have this one, so instead of doing that and then inserting it with this thing, what you can do is move this down, move that edge above it, and then insert it right there. That's more fast and efficient.
Now, of course, the next step after the cross is F2L. I have some tips for getting faster at F2L, and you can see those in a video on Effortless Cuber's channel, which you can check out with the link in the description. Do you have any cross tips I didn't cover? Leave them in the comments. Make sure to like this video and subscribe for more cubing content, and I'll see you in my next video.